And we have an early Sunday morning burglary investigation underway in Bemidji. This would be at Simonson's off Paul Bunyan Drive. Apparently, according to radio traffic, a male suspect is spotted on surveillance video. Tobacco products were stolen from the store. The investigation continues. We'll have an update if and when a suspect is caught and charges are filed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.